Welcome to the SmartBook video series. In this first video, the SmartBook overview, we are going to take a look at how SmartBook works and how you will use it. But first, what is SmartBook? SmartBook is a digital version of your textbook. But unlike a traditional ebook, SmartBook is an adaptive reading and learning experience that actively tailors the content to your individual needs. And what better way to learn about SmartBook than to see it in action? So let's jump into a sample SmartBook chapter and take a closer look. The very first time you launch a SmartBook chapter reading assignment, SmartBook is going to load and then take you to the quick tutorial to show you how it works. Once you complete the tutorial, you will enter a contest to see how your performance compares to other students reading the same SmartBook. You can enter an alias or just check the box to remain anonymous. Now you'll find yourself on the first page of that assigned chapter. In this example, we're in a psychology SmartBook, and I was taken to page 1 of chapter 1. By default, the chapter preview panel on the left will be open so that you can explore the key topics and see how the chapter is organized. When you are ready to start reading, just close the preview panel by clicking this icon here. Reading with SmartBook involves three phases: read, practice, and recharge. And each of these critical phases will be covered in more detail in separate videos in this series. The first two phases, read and practice, work together and are how you will progress through and ultimately complete any given chapter reading assignment. As the name implies, the read phase is the heart of the reading experience and where you will begin. What's unique to SmartBook is that by using yellow highlighting, SmartBook is going to call out the most impactful concepts, which will save you valuable time. Once SmartBook recognizes that you have read enough content in the chapter, the practice icon here in the lower left will start to glow. This is SmartBook's recommendation that it is a good time to practice what you have read so far. When you are ready, just click the practice button to move into the practice phase. By asking questions and measuring your confidence in your answers, the practice phase will quiz you along the way to help you master the key concepts. This information helps the adaptive technology in SmartBook create a personalized learning path just for you. Once you have answered enough questions in the practice phase, the read button will start to glow, directing you back to the read stage. Continue moving back and forth between the read and practice as you work through and ultimately complete the chapter. It is important to remember that to get full credit for any chapter reading assignment, you need to complete all learning items in the practice phase before the assignment due date. Now, let's take a look at some of the other functionality you have available. Moving to the upper left hand, you'll see these three horizontal lines. If you click on this icon, it's going to open up the left panel of your SmartBook, revealing some navigation options available. The table of contents reveals two tabs. The assignment tab lists only the required chapters that have been assigned by your instructor in your course. You can also track your chapter assignment progress here. The self-study tab lists all chapters of your SmartBook, including those chapters that are not assigned in your course, but are made available to you as optional reading. The reports button is where you will find helpful reports that will not only help you track your reading comprehension and assignment completion progress throughout your course, but will also help you study more efficiently. We'll cover this in a separate video as well. And finally, the last phase of SmartBook is recharge. From your assignments tab, clicking on a completed chapter you have already read will launch recharge. Recharge looks like practice. But here, you'll be periodically asked to recharge or review key topics from previous chapters that you have already completed to help push that content into long-term memory. Recharging is a powerful tool to help you get better grades on quizzes and exams in your course. That completes the SmartBook overview video. Be sure to watch the other videos in this series, and thank you for watching. We wish you success in your course.